Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to Iqra Talent Show. Iqra Bangla's brand new talent show. Alhamdulillah, in this show, you will find some genius contestants. They perform their talent in different categories: qiraat, nasheed, story, and so on. Alhamdulillah. We get excited, we get happy, in fact. And this talent show is sponsored by three sponsors, mainly Jamia Madaniya Bishanat and Madinatul Khair al-Islamia, Jamiatul Khair al-Islamia. So alhamdulillah, today's show will be judged by three honorable judges. We have today Sheikh Abdul Muhit Saab as a judge. And then next to Sheikh Abdul Muhit Saab, we have another judge, Sheikh Maulana Faiz Ahmed Saab. And then we have another judge today with us, Sheikh Mufti Saleh Ahmed Saab. So alhamdulillah, I'm sure, in fact, you are waiting to know who are going to perform today. We have six different contestants. We have Amiya Majumdar, we have Taha Rahman, we have Kalbi Rahman, and then we have Abu Hamza, Ismail Riaz, and Wasim Hussein. In different categories, definitely they are going to perform their talent. Okay, let's call upon to the stage. First, Amiya Majumdar.
يتساءلون عن النبع العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وأنزلنا من المعصرات ماء ثجاجا لنخرج به حبا ونباتا
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله عليا
وجنات ألفافا صدق
ما شاء الله beautiful
العظيم
ما شاء الله wonderful alhamdulillah Amiya it was nice in fact very good would you like to hear your comment what your judge has to say inshallah inshallah may I ask Mufti Saleh Ahmed Saab
MashaAllah, Amiya, your recitation, MashaAllah, is beautiful. But you know, when you start your recitation, Quran, before Bismillah, you have to need say first, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem. Today you miss this, yeah? InshaAllah, May Allah accept your recitation. May Allah bless you. Try your best, inshallah. Okay, next time. Jazakumullah khair.
Jazakallah khair, Muftisab. Jazakallah khair, Amia Mazumdar. Please take your seat, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, that was nice, mashallah. We have another great contestant today. Is Naseem Hussain. Waseem Hussain. Assalamu alaikum, Waseem. How are you?
Good.
Are you feeling confident?
Yeah.
What are you going to perform?
A nasheed.
Nasheed? MashaAllah. Off you go.
مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك بك خير الخلق كلهم. محمد سيد الكونين وثقلين. محمد سيد الكونين وثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم. مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. نبينا الأمير الناهي فلا أحد. نبينا الأمير الناهي فلا أحد أبر في قولي لا منه ولا نعمي. مولاي صلي وسلم دائما عبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. هو الحبيب الذي ترجى شفاعته. هو الحبيب الذي ترجى شفاعته لكل هول من الأهوال مقتهم. مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, Waseem. How are you feeling?
Good.
Good? Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. Let's hear your comment from Sheikh Faiz Ahmed Sab.
Beautiful voice, MashaAllah. Bachar control, Alhamdulillah, khubi shundor. Shahosh kore jodi golase rear porte pare, tahole ottanto monomugdhokor nasheed hobe. নাত রাসূলুল্লাহ সাল্লাল্লাহু আলাইহি সাল্লাম পরিবেশন করতে পারবে সাহস নিয়ে যদি আরো সামনে অগ্রসর হয় আল্লাহ পাক রব্বুল আলামিন তার অন্তরে এবং আমাদের সকলের অন্তরে নবীজি সাল্লাল্লাহু আলাইহি সাল্লামের ইশক মুহাব্বত পয়দা করে দিন আমিন
মাশাআল্লাহ উস্তাদ সেইং দ্যাট ইওর ভয়েস ইজ বিউটিফুল ইটস নাইস হ্যাঁ মাশাআল্লাহ মাশাআল্লাহ এন্ড ইনশাআল্লাহ ইউ উইল ইমপ্রুভ অ্যাজ দ্য টাইম গোজ অন ইনশাআল্লাহ টেক ইওর সিট আলহামদুলিল্লাহ আলহামদুলিল্লাহ নাও May I call upon to the stage, Kalbi Rahman. Kalbi Rahman to the stage, mashallah. How are you, Kalbi?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
What are you going to perform?
Azan.
Azan? Yeah. Mashallah, off you go.
Allahu Akbar.
Allah
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Kalbi, how are you feeling? Great?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. So let's hear your comment to Ustad Abdul Muhitsab. See what he has to say. Eh? Ustad.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. That was beautiful performance. Believe me, when I was in your age, I couldn't stand like this. And I'm sure I didn't do it like this. How you done? Very confident, and your sound, your voice is very good, mashallah. Mashallah, hopefully you'll go forward, inshallah.
Inshallah, inshallah, Ustad is looking forward to you. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Respected viewers, you may be thinking that from which institution these kids are. Do you know? They are from British Strait Cultural Center. How wonderfully they are performing. We heard some qiraat, nasheed. Let's hear something different now. May I call upon to the stage? Taha Rahman. Taha Rahman to the stage. Assalamu alaikum, Taha.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
What would you like to perform today?
A story.
About a story, mashallah. Once you're ready.
My dear audience, I'll be telling you the story of Habil and Qabil. Adam alayhi wasalam had two sons named Habil and Qabil. As a father and a prophet, he would tell his sons to do many good things. One day he advised his sons to make a sacrifice for Allah in order to thank him for all the blessings they had. He explained that they should give the best of their wealth, for Allah who is pure and only accepts the one which is pure. Both Habil and Qabil put forward their sacrifices. However, since Qabil was a bit stingy, he did not give the best of his wealth. In those days, to show that a sacrifice had been accepted, Allah would send a firestorm to take away the sacrifice. Once this firestorm had passed by, they noticed that Habil's sacrifice was accepted, but Qabil's was still where they left it, which means it wasn't accepted. When Qabil noticed, instead of seeking forgiveness of his wrongdoing, he became really angry and started to mistreat his father for only making dua for Habil and not for him, which was not true. It was only an excuse to hide his embarrassment. Qabil became really angry. Jealous of his brother. And as his jealousy and anger grew and grew, he decided to kill his brother. So he went up to him and told him that he was here to kill him. Then Habil explained to Qabil that Allah only accepts the actions of those who fear him and are sincere. He also told him that Habil was one of the people who feared Allah's punishment and would not do such a horrible action to him. The words of Habil made Qabil calm down a bit. However, that was for a short while. Then Shaitan had come to Qabil and reminded him of the jealousy and the anger that he had towards his brother. Once more, he lost his temper and then killed his brother. When his senses came back, he noticed what a horrible action he had done. He started to cry, but it was too late. His brother was dead and he didn't know what to do with his brother's body. Then Allah had sent a crow to dig and search for something. And then he said, "Oh my misery, why couldn't I have been like this crow and covered up my brother's body?" That made him even more sad. And then he dug a hole and buried his brother inside. After mentioning this story in the Quran, Allah said, "Because of this, if you kill a person, it's like you murdered all humankind in the world. And if you save one humankind, it's like you saved all humankind in the world." Jazakallah.
Oh, beautiful, mashallah. Great, great message as well, alhamdulillah. For Taha Rahman's story, the comment goes to Mufti Ustad Saleh Ahmed Saab.
Jazakumullah khair, Taha Rahman, mashallah. It's an amazing story. May Allah bless you, may Allah accept you. Jazakumullah khair. And again, thank you for telling us it's a beautiful and educational story. Jazakumullah khair.
Alhamdulillah, that was amazing, Taha. I believe definitely you are enjoying the program, inshallah. Now, can I call upon to the stage Ismail Riyaz? Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you, Ismail?
Alhamdulillah, good.
You are so excited, looks like?
Yeah.
Off you go.
الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عما يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا.
جزاك الله خير إسماعيل.
الله العظيم.
Beautiful recitation, alhamdulillah. Stay there, inshallah. Let's go to Sheikh Faiz Ahmed Saab for your recitation's comment.
MashaAllah, Ismail, how are you?
Good, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. Beautiful recitation. Quran al-Karim, Ramadan Sharif, Allah bhai, Quran al-Karim, abatin nagar sohain. আর আমরা বাচ্চাঞ্চার হাসতে কোরআন করিম বিউটিফুল তিলাওত আমরা শুনলাম মাশাআল্লাহ তিলাওত আরও কনফিডেন্স নিয়ে যদি তুমি তিলাওত করো তো তুমি বালা একজন কারি হইতে পারবাই আলহামদুলিল্লাহ তজবিদের দিকে এবং কনফিডেন্স আরও নিয়ে তিলাওত করবাই আল্লাহ পাক রব্বুল আলামিন কবুল ফরমাক আমিন
আমিন ইফ ইউ কন্টিনিউ রিসাইটিং লাইক দিস ইনশাআল্লাহ ইউ উইল বি আ গুড কারি ওয়ান অফ দ্য ডে ইনশাআল্লাহ উই হোপ টু সি ইনশাআল্লাহ জাযাকাল্লাহ খায়র Ismail, take your place, inshallah. The last contestant we have today with us is Abu Hamza. Assalamu alaikum, Abu Hamza.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you?
Good, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. You are very confident, looks like?
Yeah.
Okay, off you go.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Ashhadu an la
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, Abu Hamza, Ustad Abdul Muhid Saab.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, that sound of Azan was beautiful. And he was very confident, Alhamdulillah. And the pronunciation, Alhamdulillah, as far as I heard, I was very clear. May Allah reward you, and hopefully you go forward, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair, Ustad. Alhamdulillah, respected viewers, you heard the today's these talented children, alhamdulillah. While we are waiting for the result to come to us, inshallah, may I ask every one of you to go to the stage and line up, inshallah. Go to the stage and line up. Now, it is so difficult time, in fact, when it's in the competition that who's going to win, who's going to win. Maybe you, maybe the next person, isn't it? But one thing I can tell you, your performance was amazing. Your qiraat, your nasheed, your story, your azan, everything we enjoyed, in fact, thoroughly. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, the moment of truth, inshallah, when it comes to decision making, because judges always, they have a soft corner for everybody. Alhamdulillah, what judges has decided today, that to the next round, the person going to the next round is Taha Rahman. MashaAllah. But beside Taha, all of you are amazing, alhamdulillah. As I said, the judges, you know, In fact, they didn't know. It was tough, mashallah. Inshallah, see Taha Rahman in the next round, inshallah. But all of you, congratulations from us, congratulations from our TV crews and from everybody, inshallah. Everybody, please keep watching Iqra Talent Show. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.